Crystallized movements.
Well, there are a lot of bands in Connecticut who do a lot of Masters Apprentices covers, but there's only a couple of them who can play Nickelodeon from beginning to end, and there's only one that has their own label, and this is them, Crystalized Movements. Thank you. card?
Thanks.
Oh no.
That thing's dangerous.
This is, I can afford these things. Airplane lights.
Yeah.
I hate to complain, but these are really bad.
Yeah, I think.
Billy! Oh my God! Savior as always, thank you. Whew, let us recover. This is one of our obscure singles.
Thank you. Crystalized Movements.
It's been said that nobody puts together a set quite like them. Let's hear it again for the Titans of Tuna, Crystalized Movement. First pressing of the Crystalized Movement's Dog Free Satellite Sears. This Wideness Comes. Damaged Light. A Bong Load of Righteous Booze. God Bless Our Mobile Home Trailer Full of Smoke. The first pressing of the Luxurious Bags From Heaven to My Head. And The Descent by Brother JT. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six or so records. And I will give one of these records to each of the first six people who will punch Steve Erickson. Do it in order and you can have your choice.
I know somebody else.
Surely not all of you have these records. I can tell you right now that quite a few of them are out of print. The Brother JT was an edition of 282. Luxurious Bags, 154. Bong Loads of Righteous Food, 173. Steve, come on back up. This Crystalized Lewis was 296. This one, a mere 106. Now, surely, someone would like to take a poke at Steve there. Alternately, the first few people to kiss Conrad Capistrano. Conrad, can you stand up? I know you're back there. He's dressed in a little mole suit. It looks really cool. Well, give people a free single, and I guess they really think they don't need anything else. But, no, surely someone out there would kiss Conrad. I'll tell you what, two records of your choice.
I'll do it!
For kissing Conrad. Three records for kissing John Bernhardt. Find him. He's around here somewhere. I saw him. Anywhere. You are a lively crowd. Well, you know, Brother JT was actually supposed to be here tonight, but he couldn't make it because he got in trouble for a Mann Act violation on the Jersey Turnpike. Bernhardt? Where is who? The guy you're supposed to kiss? He's over there. Conrad? John? I'll tell you what, I'll give you all of them. Just hit Steve. That's probably easier. He was right up here. I don't know. Just hit anybody. Just so they go, oof. Yeah, you can't make me go oof, I bet. Okay. Well, then fine. Steve Erickson, he was right up here. He couldn't have gone too far. Steve? You know, I heard Conrad out there. Where is he?
Conrad's aching for a smooch.
Where is Conrad? There he is. He's right back there. I'll tell you what. Go hit Conrad. And I'll give you all the records and an extra single.
Oh my God.
kissed him and you were supposed to hit him. That's all right. Next up will be from New York City, Bob, don't call him Robert Bannister, who will have one of the next records out in Crystal Village.
I guess pretty soon. The test pressings were supposed to be here today, but they were not. That and the second luxurious bands album will be up for too long.